This study shows that peripheral blood can serve as a viable surrogate for bone tissue in DNA methylation investigations, capturing sites related to bone regulation and providing a platform for future studies in bone epigenetics.
This article was authored by Parvaneh Ebrahimi, Holger Luthman, Fiona E. McGuigan, and others.